How to fix Windows Update Error 0x80071A2D.
If that didn't work,
copy and paste the command that you will find in the description of this video.
After entering all command, restart your computer and try again and your problem should be fixed.
If that didn't work,
open Notepad.
Copy and paste the command that you will find in the description of this video.
Now right-click on that file and click on Run as Administration. Type Y and press Enter.
Now restart your computer and try again, and your problem should be fixed.
If that didn't work,
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel.